Hi, I'm Paulina from Events by Paulina, and today, as you can see behind me, I'm in beautiful Lake Como. But what's even more exciting is that I'm at beautiful Villa Balbiano. This is truly one of the most sought-after wedding venues in Italy and in the whole world. I can't wait to show you my exclusive look here today. Now at the front of the villa, so if you think about the flow of the event, your guests will arrive through the front gates, walk through this beautiful path through the villa and actually to the ceremony location by the lake. Now, how I would use this space is actually use it for cocktail hour. So imagine if you cover the lawn with a platform so it's easier for your guests to walk on and you just have nitbits here and there. I think this is the perfect backdrop to enjoy this side of the villa and its beauty. My favorite things here at Villa Balbiano, this pool has got to be one of them. So if you could imagine having a wedding at this venue, you could rent the venue just for one day for the wedding, or you could rent it for multiple days. And in the case of multiple days, what I would do with this pool is maybe have the day after brunch, like do a fun pool party with pizza. And I just think it's such an amazing way to wrap up the wedding weekend. Right next to the pool, you would find this beautiful piece of lawn. Again, right on the lake. And the most common way that wedding couples use this piece of lawn is to build a marquee for an outdoor wedding reception. Can you imagine hanging lights, beautiful dance floor? The magic number here is 150 to 200, but if you don't want to build a structured marquee, as you can see, the lawn is huge and you can actually fit up to 600 guests here at Balbiano. I am now in the lobby of the villa, and going back to the flow of the event, your guests will come through the front doors, through the villa, through this magnificent room. I love the frescoes and look at this chandelier. And then they will walk out to the lake for the ceremony. Standing at the famous ceremony site here at Balbiano. This is the reason why couples from all over the world come and get married here. Now, if you could imagine, the wedding aisle goes from there to here. Maybe chairs facing the aisle or facing the lake. But the one thing that I think is truly special is the proximity to the water. It is so close, you can even feel the water, it's right there. And I think that's what's really, really unique about this ceremony location. On the ground floor of the villa, there are also multiple of these gorgeous reading rooms. And I think they make such a fun space for maybe the parents to hang out before the ceremony starts, or for the groomsmen to maybe have a cocktail. I'm now on the second floor of the villa, and as you can see, it is equally stunning no matter where you turn in this place. And on the second and third floor, this is where you can find the 6 accommodations that the villa has to offer. And I love that about a wedding venue. The fact that the bride and groom can just go upstairs after the wedding day and relax versus having to get in the car and go back to a hotel. A And there you have it, Villa Balbiano, one of the most special, beautiful, and unique wedding venues in the whole world. I hope you enjoyed this video today, and if you are getting married in Lake Como, you really, really don't want to miss this venue.